He's accused of trying to trade a lost dog for sex, but he got collared instead.
Jason Martinez has the latest on this outrageous extortion plot and why the suspect may be lucky the cops got to him first.
Well, Emmett and Leela, here's what happened. The family dog runs away and is found by a registered sex offender. When he asks for money or sex in exchange for the dog from a teenage girl, her father chimed in and said, "I have a better idea. You give me the dog, and I'll give you the police." When this little cocker spaniel mix named Pineapple ran away last week, her family hoped whoever found her would call the number on the ID tags and reunite her with her family. But the man who found her, police say, is a registered sex offender who wanted money or sex in exchange for the dog.
You know, coming in 15 minutes, I kill you, your dog. I destroy your dog. But just come in and pay with sex, I give you your dog back.
Police say this man, Alfredo Dempkey, found the dog and demanded money or sex from Felipe Calderon's daughter, who answered the phone. That's when she called her dad and police.
She gets a phone call from what she thinks is a good Samaritan who only, you know, she finds out that he's demanding sex from her and threatened to hurt the dog. Obviously, a situation where he needed to go to jail.
The girl's father hustled to this El Pollo Loco parking lot where a meeting was set up. The suspect was expecting a teenaged girl, but instead, he was greeted by her father, who had to stall until police arrived.
When you got the dog, the police weren't there yet?
No. And the guy, he's following me. He followed me. Hey, give me the money. Just a second. Give me a time.
Police say Dempkey was clearly on the prowl because just before the arrest, they say he was spotted trying to buy sex from an undercover female officer posing as a prostitute in a sting moments earlier. And police say the suspect that night was clearly up to no good, but he is in jail tonight, and Hawthorne police say he could face serious time behind bars, maybe as many as 15 years for that incident. Back to you.